In my lab, we study parasitic worms, and when people hear parasitic worms, they probably think of these horrible monsters. They probably think of this horrible, scary thing in their intestinal tract that they don't want there. But they have evolved with mammals. It is our natural state to exist with these little friends in our intestinal tract. Not all aspects of parasitic worms and microbes are bad. Like many industrialized countries, in the last several decades, Canada has seen a dramatic rise in the incidence of allergy and inflammatory bowel disease, and studies have shown that animals infected with parasitic worms are actually less susceptible to allergic disease. And we think that this is because the parasites are dampening the immune system. So in my lab, we're trying to understand what it is these parasitic worms and bacterial species that live around our intestines are producing that is affecting our immune system. They are parasites, so they are causing harm to our body. They're stealing our nutrients and they're invading our bodily spaces. But on the flip side of that, they are causing some beneficial effects to us. So in that context, the presence of a parasite might be a good thing. If you think about all of the species that live in our intestinal tract, what they're doing is just trying to survive there. And because they've been with us for so long, they've evolved many tricks to trick our immune system to allow them to stay. The intestinal tract of mammals is a really busy place. In normal, healthy individuals, we are colonized by thousands of species of bacteria and fungi and viruses, which is completely normal. And we know now that that's required to promote healthy immune system. So in my lab, we're really interested in understanding this balancing act of when a species is harmful versus when a species is actually causing benefits to our immune system. Now, obviously, we don't want to infect people with parasitic worms. Most people don't like the idea of having a parasitic worm. But if we can understand what it is the worm is doing to affect a person's immune system, we might be able to mimic that, but without having a parasitic worm living in our intestines.